The Guam Visitors Bureau is getting ready for the holiday season, and as soon as the Thanksgiving holidays all wrapped up, they'll kick into high gear with their Christmas cheer. GVB's Deputy General Manager Ernie Galito says there are a number of activities already planned for Friday with the illumination ceremony, which will light up Hotel Row in Tumon. Following that, a number of other events will be held in conjunction with the Guam Hotel and Restaurant Association and the Guam Chamber of Commerce.
We'll have the holiday illumination lighting. That'll be on the 27th, and at the same time will be the DFS Dance Fest in Pleasure Island. Then the 28th, Saturday, will be the GHRA Jingle Bell Run. Then later that evening will be the Guam Chamber of Commerce's Magic in the Park at Skinner's Plaza. Then later in the evening at Ipao Beach Park will be the Japan Club of Guam Autumn Festival, Akimatsuru. So it'll be a weekend of activities for everybody to do after Thanksgiving holiday.
Now, there won't be the annual Christmas train at the Hilton Hotel, but the Kanata family has been kind enough to put on their annual display of a Christmas village, complete with a train. It is quite a display, and every year it is different. This year's Christmas Around the World will be at the St. Fidelis Friary in Agana Heights, beginning Sunday, November 29th. The unveiling will be from 6 to 9 p.m. It is open to the public, and it's entirely free for everyone. Mona Silva Tyron, PNC News.